Chris. There's the French, Sarah Abitbol, watching on to see who gets the medals. It's not going to be her. It might be these two. Lying in fourth place. Their music is Duke Ellington's Songbook. And here are a couple from Alberta, Christy Sargent and Chris Wirtz. Side triple toes. And very crisp on the triple twist. Triple Salco, but the hand down. It was an enormous leap. Getting back the togetherness. Oh, another prodigious throw, double axel, well landed. And Chris can't speak. Oh,
gotta say, I thought she went up too high. Very well done. There, she singled out on the attempt to the double axel.
Thank you. Well, the Canadians are standing, but that's almost a ritual here. It was good. So much of it spectacular, but there were too many flaws to take them to a medal. We've already seen at least one better program, and we should see three more better programs.
Well, we should, but who knows? Oh, I should be disappointed with that double axel. And the body language telling the story. Here's the triple toes at the beginning of the program, and this was a cracking start. She struggled with that in the warm-up, took a nasty fall, and he knows how important that is. This is the Salco, a hand down here, the lean. You can see she has to open very early in the jump. And this was enormous, right at the top. You see the arms coming out, and I really thought they'd overcook that one.
She did immensely well, didn't she, to guts that out.
Yeah, I'm sure there was a moment there where a heart must have been in her mouth, because it was colossal.
So nearly a time for celebration. But
yeah, I think whatever happens, they've done well.
Oh, sure.
That was okay.
They performed very well indeed. She says it's the best jump and she blew it. So often the way.
Because you focus so much on the stuff that's giving you trouble.
Hey, things are meant to be. What? It wasn't bad, it was just.
It was good.
Yeah, she's inconsolable. You don't need to tell her she's wonderful at the moment. She won't believe you.
No.
Just have a look at the cards. Buy time and take the marks. But they've done very well to get themselves in such a strong position with a chance of a medal. Best they've done at Worlds, remember, was 97. But boy, are they taking their time to get the marks up.
But it's not good news, this, for Elena and Anton, who are next to go. They're just pacing up and down on the ice. Here we go with the marks.
5-4s and 5-5s. No, it's not to be. They might have got second in front of Abbott Boll and Bernadette, but no, it's going to be third. And there's three more to come. And you'd expect all three to be above that. What it means is Petrova and Tikhanov are edging closer to a medal. Not that that will give them any joy.